Hello students, welcome back to Parijat Academy once again. I am Vijay Kulkarni and you are learning Vedic Mathematics. Today we are going to learn how to multiply any number by 12. So multiplication by 12. The sutra used is Sopantya Dvayamantyam. Let's go with one example. Suppose 23 multiplied by 12. 23 multiplied by 12. So first we will go with the steps. Double the unit place, double the 10th place and add back digit and continue the same process. These three steps you have to remember. Okay, first we will go with the first step, double the unit place. So double of unit place 3 is 6. Then double the 10th place and add back digit. So here 10th place is 2. So we have to double 2, 4 and back digit is 3. So 4 plus 3, 4 plus 3 is 7 and 0 plus 2 is 2, 0 plus 2 is 2. So our answer will be 276. Okay. So first I will repeat it again, double the unit place which is 6, then double the 10th place and add back digit which is 4 plus 3, 7. And continue the same process, means 0 plus 2 is 2. Always remember we have to prefix 0 for carryover purpose. Here we don't have any carryover, so we are not adding anything. We are just adding 0 in the back digit 2. So 0 plus 2 is 2. So our final answer will be 276. We will go with another three examples. Suppose 63 times 12, 72 times 12 and 18 times 12. So first 63 times 12. So double of 3 is 6. Now double of 6 is 12. 12 plus back digit 3 is 15. Carryover 1. And I will add this carryover in the 6 to get 7. So our final answer will be 756. Now 72 times 12. So double of 2 is 4. Now double of 7 is 14 plus back digit 2. 14 plus 2 is 16. Carryover 1. I will add this carryover in 7 to get 8. So our final answer will be 864. Final answer will be 864. 18 times 12. Here double of 8 is 16. Carryover 1. So double of 1 is 2. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 8 is 11, again carry over 1 and that carry over I will add into 1, so 1 plus 1 is 2. So our final answer will be 216. So friends, here we learned how to multiply any number by 12 in a very simple way. Okay, we no need to use any table of 12. Only by using table of 2 we can easily solve such type of multiplications even orally and horizontally. Such type of multiplications always often be asked in many competitive exams. In schools, colleges and wherever you go in banking, such type of multiplications always comes. So you can apply such tricks in that time, on that time. So keep solving such multiplications at home regularly and solve the online test given in this topic. So all the best. Happy learning!